Hi, everybody. Welcome to Freedom Park Quarantune Series. My name's Kathy Gatta. I'm on the board for Freedom Park, and I'm so happy that you're joining us tonight. We have a great lineup for you tonight. A lot of things going on. The first thing that I want to say is tonight's show is dedicated to the class of 2020. It's been a strange year for our class of 2020, and we're hoping that tonight, which would have been their graduation night, is really going to boost their spirits and help them to have a little party at home. But before we get to that, I do need to thank the people that are making all of this possible. The first one is tonight's show sponsor, which is Finger Paint Marketing. Finger Paint Marketing has been a wonderful partner of Freedom Parks. They actually helped us design our new logo, and they really help us get our t-shirts and everything like that. There's a girl over there named Gwen who's actually getting married soon, so congratulations, Gwen. Also, a big thank you to the Village of Scotia, the Town of Glenville, and Schenectady County for all of their support. Our season sponsors are Berkshire Farm Center and Services for Youth, GoToScotia.com, Jumpin' Jacks, Marshall and Sterling, and the Scotia Glenville Dental Center. Our media sponsors that help us let everybody know when our shows are happening. Our media sponsors are B95.5 radio station, the Daily Gazette, and Discover Schenectady. So you can also help contribute to the park and keep the music coming. There are three ways you can do that. We have Venmo. If you have the app on your phone, you can just search for Freedom Park and find us that way. You can also donate through PayPal, which there's a link on our website, or you can send us a check. And the information is on our website, freedomparkscotia.com. Also, on our website, you can buy one of these t-shirts, a limited edition Quarantune Series 2020 t-shirt. They're $20. You put in your order online, we'll mail it out to you. Okay. Before we get to the Alan Payette Band, Alan Payette and Friends, we have a special guest with us tonight. This is Mr. Peter Bednarik. He is the principal of the Scotia Glenville High School, and it was a strange time for you.
It sure was.
For all of the graduating seniors, for everybody in the Scotia Glenville School District.
Yeah, it's really hard to believe that. That in the middle of March that we would have the end of our school year, the end of our regular school year, really happened to us. But it's been a strange and difficult time and challenging time, especially hard on all of our seniors and all of their families. But I'm really grateful to Kathy and to the entire Freedom Park Concert Series, the opportunity to have a special dedication tonight for the 2020 seniors of Scotia Glenville. You know, today being graduation day is my favorite day of the school calendar year. I say that every year. I say that every time I get behind a podium. And we have a really special graduation tradition. We're always at Proctor's, and we have lots of special parts of our graduation, which all of our students and families who have been with us for many generations look forward to year on year. We missed out on some of those traditions, but not all of them. This morning, we had the opportunity to have students come and receive their diplomas at the high school. They were cheered on by their faculty and staff, and so that was a really special opportunity. And we have had the opportunity to have a virtual graduation broadcast from Proctor's Theater. So we still got a little bit of that in there. But thanks to Freedom Park Concert Series, we now have the opportunity to have not missed out on another one of those special traditions.
That's right. It's one of my favorite. My family has a long tradition with the Coraliers. And one of my favorite parts of every graduation is when the seniors from the Coraliers all gather and they sing. I'm getting goosebumps just talking about it. And they sing a parting blessing. So, Freedom Park, we were able to gather 17 of the 24 graduating seniors of the Coraliers. They sent us their videos, and we compiled it all and put it together, and we're going to show it to you right now. And here are the Scotia Glenville Coraliers.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh, wasn't that great? I just love hearing them. Don't
Beautiful.
You love them?
It's always special at graduation.
Yeah.
I think this year made even more special to have that opportunity. And I know it meant a lot to our students, even though not together in body, to be able to be together
right.
in one voice.
I know. I'm so happy we were able to do that. Okay. So, you ready? Alan, you ready?
We're ready.
Okay. Next, just so you know, before we get to you, I like keeping Alan waiting. On Wednesday, July 1st, we have Carmen in Life's Guilty Pleasures. And Saturday, 4th of July, the McCrells are making their comeback to the Freedom Park stage. Well, kind of, our quarantine stage. That's the McCrells for 4th of July. So now, Alan, Payette, and friends.
Okay, class of 2020. I'm gonna dedicate a bunch of songs to you guys and the rest of the school. It's been a tough year. Dream a new world.
Oh,
You lost one of your knob. The perks of doing this, right, Harold? Right?
Keith, what do you think out there?
It's loud.
Is it loud?
Yeah.
Oh, alright.
I hear you.
Right, what do you got, buddy? Thank you.
Okay, so we had a request for some Van Halen, some students. And we're going to do a couple for you.
Oh, that's first. So this is, okay.
Thank you.
see the class of 2020's grades? Thank you, thank you.
Ourselves with a couple of original songs. By the way, I'd like to introduce Steve Aldi over here to my right, Scotia Glenville alumni. Sean Wheaton, I don't think he ever made it through grade school.
That's right, nope.
On the drums from the Chicken Herders, and I'm Alan Payette. Probably know me from the music store and hanging around town here. Also a Scotia alumni. Here's to the class of 2020. A song called Straight Up Ahead. We'll be right back. showing the limits on this one.
Oh, yeah, you got two more after that.
That's right, baby.
Woo!
I just want to take a second to say, class of 2020, no one in history has ever endured anything like this, and hopefully never will again. But you guys lived it, you survived it. Kudos to you. It was a tough year. Thank you. This is a song called The Light at the End of the Tunnel. Yeah.
2020. Have a great year.